Hey YouTube, Aimstraight here. Got my new toy here out at the range, and I'm sorry that I can't actually put it on the target, but I'm just kind of setting it up here and letting it lean, so at least you'll get something. All right, I got a steel target out that way, and again another one on the ground out a little further, but since I can't do two things at once, or three things at once, shoot, hold the gun, and try to somehow get you in picture, I'm sorry you gotta suffer, but this is just it. So, modified magazines, 14 rounds, I think I've got it in there, they're stuffed. And just do a little bit of plinking here. So, pretty reliable. Let's do a double tap. See? That's what happens when you stuff them a little bit too full. You get a lot of the... empty magazine. Another thing. No hold open on the last shot. That'd be really nice. So, just a little range review, just that one little stove pipe, and but this is just normal Federal bulk pack, so works great. Catch you later.